here we go. Life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Best to know what you're doing for your life get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or trade, then shut the hell up. My rhymes is like dropping your head on cement, cracking it open, hoping to make a dent. I'm hell bent on resurrection, perfection. Lesson number one, rekindle the essence. Rap ain't about busting caps and fucking bitches. It's about fluency with rhyming ingenuity. All of this is new to me. See, I keep rhyming with scrutiny under a microscope. I walk a tightrope, a thin line between insanity and sanity. Used with a little vanity, boosting your morality with viral hospitality. Soon to strike it rich like calories, salaries. Ah, sound. Like a plan, and I will expand and pop as well. Might even kick a little impromptu to stomp you weaklings. Speaking things foreign to the human ear that you will hear now, whether you like it or not. My plots bring a little light on the situation and all the speculations. This shit you wasted time on, you pawns. It was planned like that, but we can fight back like David Horowitz and say we want no more of this and put it in a cryogenic status. We face it with the latest in technology, hip hop policies that demolish your follies. Ali, Ali, oxen free, get off of me. You can't see this. Your defeatist attitude will get you nowhere fast. I tend to my task, cause life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Mr. Know what you're doing for your life. Get doing. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or trade, then shut the hell up. Life is a blast when you know what you're doing. Mr. Know what you're doing for your life. Get ruined. Life is a thrill when your skill is developed. If you ain't got a skill or trade, then shut the hell up. Don't even start on the next man. Let's scan your situation. Used to have no patience. Tip on niggas, rob niggas, even family.
Someone down this alley probably does. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about, dog. Ooh.
Hey, come here, baby girl. Baby girl.
That's it, crazy? What am I gonna watch this whole fucking blue dark?
Baby girl, come here.
Wow.